The last part is actually the hips, and I've already taken the liberty and added these two parts to it to paint. So all I gotta do is just add the poly cap. There we go. Add this part. And sandwich together. And I noticed that the paint on there is not that great, but it's going to be covered up, so it's not a big deal. So that's done. But there was one thing I actually want to show off. I actually painted this a little bit differently. I actually kept the handle gloss black. I turned the blade chrome, just to break up the monopoly of things. Monotony, whatever. Here we go. Before I forget, here we go. That's done. So let's do final build. Alright, so this is everything, but there's actually two parts that I forgot to add. Just add these two together. There we go, that's the missile. So let's start building this. So while looking at the manual, as you're putting the arms on, you actually have to take these parts. Sure, they go on like this, and they go over top like so. So the repeat over here like so. Plug it in like so. Now, I have it facing this way, the flat part. Things are out of the way. There you go. Then you just pop on the legs. And just a little bonus. When I was painting this guy, I took the wire from the goof here and made it now wire this guy. what it looks like. It's firing that grappling thing. And his weapons. Simple enough. Just pull up armor on that side. And take this hand off for a moment. As I put on the weapon on this side. So, now, neighbors are being noisy. Blade in hand now. And there you have it. Tieren space type. All finished. Let's see, he came up better than I expected. I mean, it has its flaws, mainly in the thrusters in the back here. They pop out at a drop of a hat, but you do have these movable thrusters on the back here and on shoulders as well. So yeah, that completes the build of the Tieren space type. I hope everyone enjoyed it. This was a fun little kick to build. I know the blue didn't come out 100% the way that I originally thought it was going to be, but it still looks pretty decent actually. And unfortunately, due to the painting of my own dorkness, this joint will not move anymore because I put too much paint on it. So the arms are only gonna go up and down and bend at the elbow. And the only accessory left is his hand, which I made in aircraft aluminum. So that does it. I hope everyone enjoys it, as I said. Stay tuned for more yet to come, and only less than 9 weeks till my vacation, so I can probably think of an idea for my next project, which is my last kit, which is the Jesta. So again, thanks for enjoying, and catch you next time.